Bathtub Chronicles with Tivco. I know y'all wondering why I'm so happy today. Well, I'm happy because I have a date today, and I don't want to be late. I'm going to get a new look. Got a beauty shop appointment book. Hey. Date today. Woo, I'm glad today. I am going to go ahead and let Rick James rest in peace. Although I enjoyed this little look. I really did. You know, it was curly bangs, curly Sue. I really enjoyed it. Oh, so I'm just glad. So, guys, are you glad today? And every day you should wake up and be glad and rejoice. Because this is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made. And I shall rejoice. I shall rejoice and be glad in it. I am so glad today. I'm so happy. I'm elated. I woke up because I'm always as happy. I'm always happy when I'm getting ready to get a new look. Ladies, are y'all happy when y'all get a new look? Rick James. I'm coming back with a new look, guys, and I want y'all to stay posted so y'all can let me know, was it a yay or nay? Because every week I'm coming back at you with a new look. This is my T-Boss look I'm coming with. So I creep, yeah, just creeping on the down low. Nobody else supposed to know. See, I love them tenor contralto singing girls. Tony Braxton, give it up for the bottoms, girls with bottoms, honey. Yes, honey. So when I come back, I don't know who I'm going to reincarnate, but whoever, whosoever, I'll reincarnate. It's going to be good. This is the day that the Lord has made. Now I shall rejoice and be glad in it. Have a good day. Rejoice and be glad in it, shoes. It's going to be hot anyway. It's going to be hot out there. The block is hot. Like a father.